Hey friends, my name's Tasia and this video features my top 9 free apps for Mac. If you're a Mac user and you're not using these apps yet, I don't even know what's wrong with you. Just kidding, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for more content just like this, and come on, let's get after it. As to not discriminate against my favorite Mac apps, I'm gonna run through this top 9 list in alphabetical order. That means first up is Amphetamine. No, not the drug, the Mac app. Amphetamine lives in your menu bar and easily allows you to temporarily override the energy saver settings on your Mac in order to keep it awake. There's a lot of customization options too, like keeping your Mac awake when specific apps are running, or setting a schedule or activating it when connected to a certain Wi-Fi network. You can even keep your drives awake and you can change the icon too. The customizations go on and on. Amphetamine, the Mac app, is really helpful when I'm cooking in the kitchen and following a recipe and I don't want my Mac to go to sleep as quickly as it normally would. Next up is AppCleaner, all one word. As a Mac user, you're probably familiar with just dragging and dropping an app into the trash, but that doesn't necessarily delete the associated files. That's where AppCleaner comes in. All you have to do is open AppCleaner and then open your applications folder and drag over the app you want to remove. Now you'll see the app and its associated files and you just have to click the remove button. You can also tap the menu button in the top right to search through your apps to find the one you want to remove. Third on the list is an oldie but a goodie, Audacity, an audio editor and recorder. With Audacity, you can edit multi-track projects and add in effects to your tracks. I use Audacity a lot to record and edit all kinds of voiceover projects. It's a simple but powerful tool, great for podcasts, recording audiobooks, or any other VO work you might be doing. Next up is the Chrome app. Guys, if you're not using the Chrome app as your go-to browser, I seriously need to know why. No, really, I do. Leave the reasoning in the comments below. Chrome integrates perfectly with my Gmail accounts. Plus, it's visually more appealing. It sounds silly, but it saves me a lot of time since I'm able to see the icons of all the tabs I have open. I can quickly navigate between pages. Coming in at number 5 on the list is Dr. Cleaner, not to be confused with Mr. Clean. Now, even though Macs are pretty good at staving off viruses and spyware, they can still get bogged down with things like temporary files and logs. Just like Amphetamine, this app lives in your menu bar for easy access. Dr. Cleaner gives you a snapshot of your CPU usage, network usage, junk files, and memory usage. The app allows you to remove the junk with just a click, helping to optimize your Mac. The next app on the list finds and removes duplicate files on your Mac. And wait for it, the name is super original. Duplicate File Finder Remover. Now I'll give credit where credit is due. The name of this Mac app does exactly what it says. It finds duplicate files hiding on your Mac and allows you to remove them. All you have to do is drag and drop a folder in the Duplicate File Finder Remover window or click the plus button to add folders and then have it scan for duplicates. From there, you can review and remove any or all duplicate files. The next app to make the list is KeePass X, spelt as one word. This is my go-to password manager. Though not the prettiest app, KeePass X is reliable and gets the job done. It's a great password-protected password manager. You can sort entries by group and easily add new entries. KeePass X allows you to add a title, so the name of the site you're saving. You can add the URL, so you have quick access to the site. You can add any necessary comments, and then of course, you add your username and your password. Okay, next up is for all you emoji lovers out there. If you want to use emojis all the time, anywhere on your Mac, without having to search that annoying emoji finder, then Rocket is for you. With this menu bar app installed, you can easily access any emoji by just typing a colon and then the first letter of what you want to find. It's like a Slack-style emoji picker for your Mac. So if I'm writing a YouTube video script, then I could write that the Rocket app rocks and then add the Rocket emoji. And using the preferences, you can set your skin tone and themes too. And last, but certainly not least, is the Shazam app. And I know what you're thinking, lady, the Shazam app is a mobile app? And you'd partially be right, but I'm not talking about the Shazam mobile app. I'm talking about the Shazam app for Mac. The Shazam app for Mac lives in your menu bar and does, well, the exact same thing that the Shazam mobile app does. It'll automatically recognize music played on your Mac, but cooler yet, Shazam for Mac will recognize any music playing around you too. How neat is that? If you don't want it running all the time in the background, you have the option to toggle it on or off. So those are my 9 favorite free apps for Mac. Now I want to hear from you. Let me know in the comments below what your favorite Mac apps are. And hey, look, what's this? Hit that button right there to subscribe to my channel. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, I want to know, give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. See you next time.